Yeah. I actually met Succubus. Succubus, she came through, but she went yeah. When demons get to you, they have to hop through in human form because they don't have physical forms. The same way when you go to church, when a person catch the Holy Ghost, sorry to tell y'all, that's not holy at all. You're actually being possessed by a demon. That's the reason why you'll never hear nobody come out the Holy Ghost happy. Most of the time, they either crying, shaking, shit like that. Excuse my language. But that's the reason why you're actually being possessed. So when people go to church, a lot of time, they always try to redeem themselves after the week or whatever they've been doing, whether you went to a club or whatever, or whether you've been doing something you ain't supposed to be doing, That's the reason why the demons are actually able to get to church quicker. And what the demon does, it hops inside the weakest vessel, and that's what you call the Holy Ghost. That shit ain't holy at all. That's the reason why every time you ever heard or seen a person catch the Holy Ghost, they always come out shaking, crying, confused, and shit like that, because that was a demon. You know, I know how to detect them. That's why I'm the demon player.
Spoken! So, yeah. So let me ask you this.